year, I sang with a bunch of wonderful women from CNN. Our song was maybe not so wonderful. We did Shania Twain's That Don't Impress Me Much. We may not have been on key.